Good boy.
Mom.
So right now you want to give your duck some place to go. There you go.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Oh, so she started to pay attention, so she was pushing out, so she said, then you're worried about this. And then you spelled out like that.
She wants to know what he's doing.
See how she stepped over onto those heads? She want just step back, Otto. Otto, step. Okay, now we lost it. There. She's still thinking about it, so that's okay. If you can step towards me, help her get. Help her
get she barked. Oh. She says those three are not where they belong, are they?
Yeah. So she stepped over to fix that. That was good. Now you can call her up, Otto.
I guess you walked over. Am I okay?
Otto, go ahead and call her up.
Call her up.
Good, and then right back to work.
Like it's Karen. Am I okay to bark?
There she's thinking about it again. There she's thinking. There she's thinking. Let her keep trying. Now she's with you. No, she's fixed on those ducks. Good. Now they're both fixing up. Now you can encourage them.
Okay, come on.
Good job, Rhett.
Good, and then continue.
This is what we were looking for, is the...
You guys are not where you belong. Get up there.
The little shoulder rolls that he's doing on the singles.
Yep.
That's good.
Ooh, careful, Dave. Tree's gonna take you out. She's gotta go potty now. She's pottying. Good boy. You're not where you belong. She wants to.
I don't think she likes when I come at her.
Stop the girl.